Well, that was good, but can I ask y'all a question?
Sure.
What gives?
Oh, whatever do you mean?
I've eaten over here like, 100 times and never seen the two of you so nervous.
Well, I kind of need to ask a favor of you.
You. Ask me.
Never mind. This was a mistake.
Don't get your panties all up in a bunch. What's up?
Okay. You know how Max's wedding is coming up and everything?
Somehow he couldn't find himself a date.
Him? No, never. What?
Where's all those guys he went through?
Sorry. Yeah, I'll go with you. But I have a price.
What?
You have to treat me nice. No, like a queen. Even if it kills you.
It might. Deal.
Not finished. You also have to do my taxes this year.
Oh. You drive a hard bargain.
And, oh, it's not the only hard thing I'm known for.
You're such a heathen.
Oh, don't I know it.
It sounds reasonable. What do you think, Aide?
Fine. But you have to pretend your name is Brick.
That's like the single worst made-up name ever.
Don't look at me. Janice came up with that, Jewel.
I panicked, okay?
It's all right.
Thank you.
Besides, it might be fun. Yeah. I haven't done any acting since high school.
Great. That couldn't have been too long ago.
Brick? Brick? Lance!
Oh. What?
You forgot one. You forgot one. Forgot one. Forgot one. You know what?
Oh.
Forgot one.
Sure did. Thanks, Janice.
You're welcome. Go.
It's only for a few days. What the hell do you need all that for?
A girl has to be prepared.
A girl, maybe, but not a little boy princess.
I'm a queen to you, remember?
Right. So, put your royal baggage in the carriage, Your Majesty.
Oh, no, I don't think so. That's what I have servants for.
Jeez, what are you packing here? Bricks?
Funny.
I thought so.
Look, if you're gonna try to share your pissy little mood with the rest of us, don't bother. We got 4 hours to the lake house. Boop.
You know you love me.
So what's your backstory?
Well, I was thinking that we worked together.
Okay.
And that I saw him and our eyes met and I just knew we had to be together forever.
That's so romantic.
I know, right?
It sounds great.
Maybe I should hang out at an office building.
Sounds like a great way to meet security guards. Added bonus, they share your love of handcuffs.
Party pooper.
Just between you and me, Aiden and I earned a role playing.
Oh!
He likes to be the security guard, and I'm the lost little British schoolboy who needs a bit of a spanking. Oh.
God, kill me now.
At least you don't have to pretend to be somebody else.
Oh no, that part I like. It's fun pretending to be somebody else.
Kinky.
You know it's Sugar Muffin. We're all into the kinky.
Are you?
He just loves his little Bricky.
It's Bricky now, is it?
Only to his friends.
Oh, and FYI, my safe word is really.
Bring on the fresh towels. Janice is in the house. Open. Suitcase.
Really?
Yes.
Oh.
Okay. You two lovebirds have fun now, you hear?
You know it.
And seriously, look after Aiden for me, would you?
I will. Bricks, on the job.
I'm so sorry about the name.
No, no, it's okay. If blanket is acceptable, anything is.
True.
I'm ready for my mission.
Oh, Christ. Wish me luck.
Good luck to both of you. And, Aiden, do us all a favor. and try to have fun. Looks like this. Kisses. Bye.
Yeah, fun. Loads of fun. Let's go, princess.
I'm always leery of directions that involve the phrase turn off the paved road.
Thanks for getting the luggage, Monkey Muffin.
I'm guessing you must be Brit.
Max,
they're here. I'm Forrest.
Brick.
Well, come on in. Get comfortable. Looks like Aiden could use a little help with the luggage. Go on in. Meet Max. Get settled. You must be Aiden. Max told me a lot about you.
I was afraid about that.
Wow. I guess your boyfriend's not the type to pack lightly.
What was your first clue?
Brick? I'm Max. Sorry, I didn't mean to startle you.
Oh, no worries. I just get nervous in strange places. Not that this place is strange at all. It's just old. But it's lovely. Can we start over?
Yeah.
I'm Brick.
I'm Max.
Hi.
Good to meet you. Let me show you to where you and Aiden will be sleeping. Staying together. Aiden's room. Not where you're together.
That'd be great.
Did he pack his whole closet?
Apparently.
That's so adorable.
Or a little bit annoying, depending on how you look at it.
So just make sure you pull it a little bit. The kitchen's right down to the left. You can help yourself to anything you want in the fridge. Just make yourself at home. I really don't mind. Glad you guys can. Aiden.
Hey, Max.
Hey. Thanks for coming.
Oh, it's good to see you.
It's good to see you too, Aiden. It's been way too long.
Yeah, it has.
I'll just leave this here and go finish dinner.
Oh, I'm starving. Do you need any help?
If you like.
Go ahead. I can get us unpacked.
Yay.
So, Brick, what do you do for a living?
I'm a secret agent for the CIA.
Oh, really?
I'm kidding. I'm an algebra teacher.
That's wonderful. Both of my parents were teachers.
I've never really wanted to do anything else. It's more of a calling, not a career.
Weird. That's what my mom used to say.
Smart lady.
Well, I work in real estate. I work in commercial development, though I'm starting to dabble in residential.
Isn't that better?
Well, it's a bigger business.
Max always liked bigger things.
Ow. Damn table.
Maybe you should move your chair over to one side.
Much better.
I have to go powder my nose.
Okay.
So, who's up for dessert?
That would be lovely, darling.
That would be lovely, darling.
Behave yourself, Aid.
I'm offended. I haven't done anything.
Stop mocking Forrest. It took him a long time to be okay with this whole best man thing.
I'm sure he can handle himself just fine.
Don't you dare do anything.
Here we go.
Oh, this looks amazing. You are the best
cook.
Wow. Thanks, babe. I'm gonna go get the coffee.
Here, let me help.